Here in the social sciences at UCLA, we're very interested in the impact of technology on society. And I think we're still grappling with trying to understand in the long run how society is changing because of this new technology. So there are countless applications of big data that help us solve many of the problems that today define life in American society.
45% of Californians have applied for unemployment insurance. It's just a staggering number. And recessions are particularly damaging for workers and their families. Two things happen. Of course, you know, there are fewer jobs available and unemployment goes up. But also the jobs that are available are usually in lower paying jobs. So we started a new lab 3 years ago, the California Policy Lab. And the goal of the lab is to pair academic faculty and students with government agencies that would like to improve their programs through academic research. The increasing amount of data that's been available to social sciences has really not only improved our research, but also improved our ability to have an impact on society. What our data allows us to do is to help make sure that the recovery from the crisis will be more equitable than the crisis itself.
We have a kind of narrative that comes out of engineering and computer science and applied math departments that's really focused, I think, on the technical dimensions of the inner workings of some of these technologies. But what the social scientists do is we think about how those are applied broadly in society. I certainly study the things that are most damaging to society, the way in which, for example, social media can be weaponized to undermine democracy, how search engines can misrepresent all kinds of ethnic and minoritized people in the world. It's important that we think about the role that technology can play in making a just society. The UCLA Center for Critical Internet Inquiry is coming up with, for example, policy recommendations for legislators and people who have to think about the consequences of technology in our society, whether it's public interest technologies, which are technologies that are really designed to further democracy and civic participation, and that don't just prioritize making money at all cost. These are the kinds of things that we're thinking about here at UCLA. I'm Safiya Noble. I'm an associate professor in the departments of Information Studies, African American Studies, and Gender Studies, and I co-direct the UCLA Center for Critical Internet Inquiry.
I'm Till von Wachter. I'm a professor of economics. I'm also the associate dean for research of the Social Science Division and the faculty director of the California Policy Lab.
My name is Darnell Hunt. I'm Dean of Social Sciences at UCLA, Professor of Sociology and African American Studies. If you'd like to learn more about the cutting edge, community engaged scholarship here, please subscribe to our e-forum, LA Social Science.